would. I basically am. Now, we got here, but before we get into the classes, I want to be and what the score streaks will be. So the specialist classes will be the Outriders, Vore Streaks will be the HCXD, the Guardian, and the GI unit. Now, I had no problem getting the Mothership today, earlier, with these classes, I really don't think I will be getting the Mothership, but we will see. So the first class right here, we got the BRM with a Thermal Sight and Fast Max, with a SVG Secondary with a Recon Sight, a C4 Lethal and Shock Charge Tactical with Blind Eye and Tracker. Next class, we got the SVG again, but with no attachments. The Pharos for the secondary with Reflex, Laser Sight, and Quick Draw, and a Thermite Grenade. Third class is the Pharos again with a big suppressor, two flashbangs, blind eye, and gung ho. Class number four is the Wrench with a frag grenade and two flashbangs, which is, not really that much. And we finally have the Dracon with a thermal and fast mags, a Man of War secondary with just the ELO sight, and a one and only shock charge. So it seems like the majority of these classes have flashbangs, shock charges, and snipers and pharaohs, basically. That's basically what I'm going to title this video. Snipers, pharaohs, and wrenches. And, first episode will be on TDM, and I'll go through different game modes, with these classes. So, like, next Sunday will be free-for-all, then the Sunday after that will be domination, basically. So, today will be TDM, and next week will be free-for-all. So, enough of that, let's get into the first game. We're joining a game in progress. So, if I have, a secondary, what I will do is that if I die once, I will just, switch out and, pull the other gun out. That's basically what I am going to do, basically. So, anyway, come on, let's just load on up. Come on, load. Come on. I want to get this game started. Come on, let's go. I know I'm streaming, I know it's laggy when I stream, trust me, I know, but... Okay, so I'm seeing someone over here, possibly? Oh, yep. Hey, what the heck is the sight on this thing? There's no sight! What, the world? Okay. So I'm guessing it's gonna be kind of hard to aim, I'm guessing, because there's no sight. There's no reticle. There's no reticle on this. What the heck's going on? Oh, you're right. Forgot. I need to switch it up. Okay. I gotta utilize my shock charge and C4 somehow. Wait a minute. Hey, I'm over here. Come and get me. Hey, come over here. Come on, come get me. I'm right over. Okay. My C4 didn't even go off and I killed someone. Oh god, that was funny. That was very funny. Ah, come on, man. That was funny right there. I meant to set off my C4, but I that was just too funny. Okay, now the reticle is in.
Enemy down.
Does everyone run hardwired or something? I mean, I don't know. I mean, it's like they're not being detected or something.
Hostile down.
Oh yeah, right. Gotta switch to this. Hang on. Let me just, throw this at that doorway right there. And also throw a shock charge. Oh, so someone's in the doorway? Okay, am I lagging or is that person lagging? I have no clue. Chuck, I can't join you right now because I'm in the middle of something right now. Come on, where is... Could someone please go to the doorway right there? Shut down that Tempest. Dang it, they avoided it. The person that tripped off my C4 avoided it. Dang it. Oh. Hi there, how you doing? I didn't even throw it that far. Hang on a minute. Okay, let me just throw it in here, actually. Wait, you want to come in behind me? Wait, what the heck? What just happened? Someone threw a C4 over there, and it got me. And the war machine apparently blew it up. Aw, oh, come on. Oh, got that person. So far, I'm going positive, which is a good thing. I know that it seems like a camper class, but I'm rushing with it, because I don't care. Oh, hey, I got a viewer. Nice. Okay, well, so far, I'm doing decent. Okay, let me just place it right there. Okay, it's armed. Oh. They're moving so fast on my screen. It's because I'm, like, a couple seconds behind. It's because I'm one boring. Well, the only reason why that's happening is because, well, you know, I'm live streaming and everything, and, you know, the live stream, you know, connection is not so great here on PlayStation. It's not. Anyone want to come over? Oh my god, I couldn't get my aim in, man. Come on. Really, teammate? You had to cover me there, man. That's why you don't camp in a corner. I gotta place this somewhere where no one won't be able to run away from it. Ooh, that was a nice shot right there.
In my sights.
What the? What the? What? And this is the reason why I don't use snipers. This is the reason why. Well, maybe it's a sight on this thing. I don't know. Maybe it's because of the hourglass sight that I have. The hourglass thing. And really? Really? These guys are doing nothing but hard scoping and camping, man. So ridiculous. So pussy-like. Are you kidding me? Come on, man! Doing really bad right now.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Can you... Why is it that every single time, I always run into someone with stock? Seriously, why? It always happens. I keep running into people with stock and everything, and it's freaking annoying. Now I'm doing bad and we're losing. What am I supposed to do? This guy had stock on as well. What was I supposed to do about that? I could possibly do nothing. Nothing.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Enemy down.
I'm guessing what I gotta do is I gotta camp with this class because... I mean, obviously it's a camping class. Obviously, the freaking random class trainer gave me a camping class. Yeah, give a rusher a camping class, basically. That's what you did right there. Well, the thing is, I don't camp because I'm such an open target in this freaking area. Like, with these exosuits and everything, it makes camping to near impossible unless you're in an enclosed space, which is obviously not that many places. Or at least from what I've seen. Okay, is it just me, or was it lagging right there, or is my aim off? Like, I'm throwing C4s late and everything, and...
New assignments incoming.
13 and 18. Man, that sucks. Alright, so someone was commenting like crazy on here, and... Oh. Chuck, why are you saying fuck you? It's because I'm not joining your party right now?
The 54 immortal.
It's because I need. It's because I'm doing this solo, okay? If you're not playing the game with me, then I don't think I should be in a party with you, okay? Alright? Well, this lobby was not so great. Not so great at all. Well, that's a very bad start. Not a very good start at all. Alright, now what did he say? Nope, LOL. Alright, hang on. I'm gonna back on this one very quickly and go back to my set here. Let me just clear this out very quickly. Okay, so... Oh yeah, right, I don't have any thing on there, but okay, for this one, let's just keep it normal. I had to bless the CPU, but I'm supposed to have no attachments on this SVG. Alright, let's try it again, see if the next game will be any better. Oh great, we're playing on Breach! Again! Alright, what is it this time? I love you still, LOL. Okay. Okay, well, at least it's good. Then you love me, at least. I went from going 40 and 5 and getting a mothership and actually uploading it on YouTube to doing a random class challenge, and so far going 13 and 18 with a sniper and BRM. Now I'm using a sniper and a Pharos. Okay, so... I'm guessing what I'm gonna do here with this class is I'm gonna actually snipe with the SVG, like, you know, look down the sights and everything, hardscope and everything, because, you know, that's what snipers do in real life. That's what they do. And if I die, then I'll switch to Pharos and start rushing. And as soon as I die, I'll switch back to Cayman. Basically, what I'm gonna be doing this whole game is basically hardscope sniping and rushing with the SVG, basically. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Is it a smart strategy? Probably not. But it's a fun strategy, at least. Is it good for gameplay? I don't know. It depends if you're good at mixing up camping or rushing. It depends if you're good at that stuff. If you're not, then you probably shouldn't try the strategy. You can come around either way, man. Come on. Yeah, this guy's mean. Such a pussycat! What the hell? You're kidding me, man! Seriously?
Should have stayed close,
fuck
Larry.
Fucking pussy. I shouldn't be cussing, but I'm just freaking mad after seeing that. I'm so mad. Thermite! Come on, man.
UAV inbound.
Got that guy. Oh, crap. Oh, come on, man. Anyone gonna come around there? I think someone is. Well, what are you waiting for? What the? Really? What the? Really? How does he know? Are you? Oh my.
Friendly HCXD deployed.
I fucking hate this guy. I hate this big spec guy so much right now. See, I don't use these kind of classes. It's not my playstyle or anything. I'm just using random stuff for fun, but it's annoying when you're using all this stuff and you're going against people who are tryharding and stuff. Like, I really wish I would just be put up against people who would just use random classes, you know, in a lobby like... The lag almost killed me right there. The lag straight up just almost got me killed.
target spotted.
UAV inbound.
Really? Yeah, I went around. Are you serious? Man, this guy's got no balls. They have no balls whatsoever. Man.
Prophet KIA.
Oh, you just had to move away from the window. You just had to, didn't ya? Teammate, go up there and see if he's still up there. Okay, he got him good. Gotta throw a thermite over there. What? My god.
Friendly UAV inbound. HCXD deployed.
Can you hold still? My god!
UAV inbound. HCXD inbound.
What the? He's right on the thermite. How is that not doing damage? I saw that guy. He was like literally right next to the thermite, but wasn't doing any damage to him. Like, what the heck? How does a shotgun have that much range? Hey, you pricks, get away from me. What? See, this is kind of the reason why I don't want to stream multiplayer and this is kind of the reason why the lag on PlayStation Network is just so freaking real. I don't understand why it's so fucking laggy. I don't get it. Oh my fuck. Can you get out of my way? Lord.
Profit kill.
How in the world did I survive that? Okay, well, I got an ATXD, which was one of my score streaks at least. Okay. And I got that guy. Nice. Very, very nice. Was the jump really necessary, sir? Was it really necessary?
CXD deployed. Hostile HCXD in your AO.
I don't think I'm gonna go positive in any of these games that I'm doing, because of all the head markers I'm getting. Man.
And that's a wrap. Overwatch signing off.
All right, there was another comment in the comment section, so let me just see what that was. Yo, wanna play PS3 for a bit? I'm bored as hell. I don't know if I really want to play Call of Duty as soon as this is over, to be honest with you, Raph. I really don't know if I want to. Like, Oh, yeah. I forgot. I had the Shia LaBeouf taunt for the Outrider. I thought, how is that a threatening taunt, though? How is that threatening? I thought it was like a boast taunt. Just do it. All right. But, yeah. Usually when it's around 9 or 10, I kind of am burnt out on gaming, to be honest. I don't know if I will hop on PS3 and play. I'm not so sure. But if I do, then I don't know what I'll play. Okay, so I need to get 3 more wins for the contracts. I'm gonna vote for random. Got the Varix freestyle for the SVG. Alright, let's clear all this stuff out. Next class is this one. The Pharos with just a suppressor, flashbangs, blind eye, and gung-ho. That's the next one. And looks like we might be playing on Fringe for this game. Yep, definitely gonna be Fringe. It definitely is. We need more people up in here, though. We need some more players. I mean, me personally, I really don't like small team based game modes. I mean, that's the kind of reason why I don't like Arena that much. Like, I like more people because there's more targets, but then again, you know, there's more people that can shoot at you easily. But hey, if you can work your way around it, then, you know, you can, you know, do good. There's 2 Annihilators and 2 Gravity Spikes. There's 2 Gravity Spikes on my team, there's 2 Annihilators on the enemy team. I'm the only Outrider in this party. I mean, party, no, lobby. When I say party, I'm the only Outrider.
Team deathmatch.
Alright. Pharos time. And I think this is the last class of the Pharos, and then it's on to the wrench, and then it's on to another sniping class, basically. Look at my ping, man. This is ridiculous. My ping is just retarded right now. It's because I'm streaming. Like, if I stop streaming right now, then maybe, you know, my connection will not be so bad. Did I seriously just... Was all of that really necessary? Good lord, dude. You're swaying back and forth against the guy using a Pharos with a suppressor. Is that really freaking necessary? What the freak just happened to my body right there? Well, this is gonna get boring very quickly. Because one, there's not that many people around here, and two, from what I'm seeing, they're either just camping or somehow rushing him. We're not finding them. Trust me, I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts right now with these small teams and everything. That's what it feels like. I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts. I mean, think about it. Small base teams on large maps, too much for the teams and everything. That's basically what it feels like. It's 4-on-2, and no one else is joining, and you can get shot out of nowhere, and you can be dead. Like, possibly like this content pawn guy. He probably got shot out of nowhere by some guy with a KN. And just look at that. You randomly come into somebody like that. It's random encounters.
Rage down.
Like, you'd be switching all over the map. You know, not expecting them to be popping out somewhere. Next thing you know, they pop out right in front of your face. Like a jump scare. You know, like a Five Nights at Freddy's jump scare. Only more deadly. Where did this guy go? You deserve to die if you're camping like that, man. I don't care. You deserve it. You spawned them right next to us? Really? Really? Like, I know you're trying to make this game go by faster, but you gotta give us a chance to breathe. You know, I swear, if someone... If people do not start joining in right now, I'm just going to leave the lobby and find a different lobby. Because seriously, it makes the game go by faster. Someone sees me. Oh, tactical mass. Really?
Found you.
Oh, what you do? You just called out to your teammate over there? Really? Hi, dude.
UAV spotted.
Really? How none of us got a UAV? Well, they know where we are, but we don't know where they are.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
My teammate's shooting off randomly over here, so maybe there is someone over here. You know what? If these guys are gonna be pussies, I'm just gonna fucking leave. No, screw this. If they're gonna be straight up pussies, I'm leaving. No. No. I'm not gonna deal with it. No. I'm not gonna deal with it. No. I ain't dealing with that. See, that, I hate it when it happens, like, when it happens, especially when I'm live. Like, the lobby just empties out and you got nothing but small teams. I hate it when that happens. I hate it. I hate it so much. Okay, so the last one we're gonna use this class. We're still gonna use it. And sorry about that. It's just that those guys were being too much of a pussy and no one else was joining in. So yeah, sorry about that. I am so sorry. Okay, so we got full lobby right here. Seems to be kind of even. Oh, come on! Are you serious?
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Be advised, hostile UAV is up.
Threat neutralized.
Kill that guy with a diamond brekkie. Oh, come on, man. Spawned right behind me.
Friendly HCXD deployed.
That's a camper spot right there. What? No one's there? Okay, so there's some hostile hives over here somewhere. Or not.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Yeah, could you please give us a UAV? Because the enemy team is... Are these guys trying to get into the glitch back here? Is that what they're trying to do? You guys trying to do a glitch? My headset disconnected there for a minute. So. Headphones got disconnected for a second. Sorry about that.
HCXD available.
Okay, got my HCXD. Got my vision pulse. What's this guy doing over here? Okay, I'm gonna just send this straight over there right now. Flag jacket, are you serious? Well, I got him.
Guardian, ready for deployment.
And in case people want to camp over here.
Guardian destroyed.
Oh man, they destroyed my guardian. Oh, come on. They had an EMP grenade. Well, I got him at least. Okay, so far so good so far, but I should not jinx myself right there. Well, I probably just did, to be honest.
Ladder. KIA.
Are those guys back there trying to boost or something? What are they doing? Oh, he's not there anymore. Surprise, mother trucker. Didn't see that coming, did ya? Ooh, look at that! I'm on a roll right now. Wow, you really thought active camo was gonna save you right there. I had you in my sights, man. Active camo was not going to save you. Ah! Jeez. Wait, do I have attack mask on? Oh no, I have gun color on. I was going to say, because, you know, the effects didn't seem to be that well. You know, it didn't seem it did that much. Oh, hey! Hello, Mr. Brecky. How you doing? How are you losing? Wow. Look at the guy second to last. 420. Oh, now 421. Aw, oh, man. Yeah, you just had to ruin it, didn't you? Hey, I was looking at that leaderboard here. I was making some sort of meme joke right here, and you just had to freaking do... Wait, meme joke? No, never mind. I was making a wee joke. You had to ruin it. Oh.
Hostile down.
You almost had me right there. You almost had me. Speaking of which...
Wasted!
Okay. See if I can lob that in there. Oh, but I got a hit marker. Another one for you. Oh, wait, no, that went downstairs. Oh, this one's got the war machine. Oh, God. You think I got a rock? You think I have a rock? What do you got, a bedroom? Okay, well, I'm gonna take a risk right here. Oh, no, 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 no. I was... Oh, come on. Well, my team's gonna lose, but hey, I went positive finally, so that's a positive. Okay, so even though we lost, I still went positive. With the whoa, look at this guy! The guy with the breaky went 45-18. Wait, yeah, he did. What the heck is my teammate doing over there? What are you doing? Trying to do some hidden master shit right there?
You ready to quit?
No, I'm not ready to quit right now. You see, you're lucky I came in late. You guys are so lucky. So 20-7, and we lost. So the thing was, I won one game, I went negative, then I lost another game when I went negative. And this game I lost, but I went super positive. So yeah. So I'm guessing I'm not gonna go negative every single game with this random class challenge. Alright, so we're at the halfway mark. Time to see how long I've been streaming this. Time to see. Let me just explain the message so that way the time will show up. I have been doing this for 30 minutes so far. And you know what? I'm going to keep, you know, this, you know, right here so that way I can possibly... Well, maybe not, possibly. Yeah, because it kind of makes my screen smaller. So we got two more classes. We got the wrench class with a frag and flashbangs, and then the finale will be Dracon with thermal, fast mags, Manowar, Elo, and a shock dildo, basically. Okay, I'm gonna vote for random because I really don't care what map we play on. And let's just go ahead and get this comment stuff out of the way. Thank you. So I plan on doing with this wrench. Oh, we're gonna play on stronghold again. Are you serious, bruh? Are you serious? I didn't check the lobby leaderboard. Well, of course, the Prestige Master is going to be ahead of me, of course. So, my game plan with the wrench class is to basically do what I always do. Flank around the map and get them in the back, basically. Flank around. Because, you know, it's obvious that they'll be trying to camp out the middle or the side somewhere. I mean, that's basically what I see everyone doing. So, you gotta, you know, get around them, basically. Now, I got flashbangs, which can help me when I need to melee someone. That can help. That can help a lot. As long as it doesn't lag that much, I will be able to do it. Alright, so let's use this wrench right here. Got the integer camo on it.
Roger, Overwatch. Assisting on your target.
Which means I only need two more camos to actually get the Policia camo for it. Need 6 speed and Policia, then I can start any other challenges for it.
Black ops. Mission clock is running.
So let's see if I can actually go positive with the wrench. It probably won't happen, but you know, never say never. Alright, let's just throw these. Wow, they went off in the air. Okay, so it seems like they're going to be in the bedroom, so let me give them a welcome home present. Okay, I guess they didn't want the present then, because obviously that didn't kill anybody, but hey, I'm here to fix your water here with my wrench. I'm here to fix your water. Here to fix your pipes. Boink. Boink. Okay. Seems like someone didn't want to get boinked. Why is my voice cracking? It's cracking so much right now. I don't know why. Are you serious? How would you not see me? Okay. Well, too late because my teammate already killed him. Alright. Someone come over here? Yep, you are. Hey, stop moving. Halt! Hold! Why are you backing out? Why are you moving around so much? You pussy? Is my teammate seriously not gonna go up there? Well, I'm not gonna go up there because I have a wrench. Come on. What the heck? What's wrong with the leaderboard? Why is it up so much? Oh, come on! The Brekkie is a good gun to use, but it's so annoying to go up against. Like, literally. I got double teamed. I'm afraid to go around the sides because I'm afraid I'm going to run into that shotgun guy. That's what I'm afraid of. Okay, hang on. Maybe I'll wait right here. Got one. Ah, come on!
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I was like inches away from her face. I was inches away. Cerberus. Are you kidding me? Well, isn't that fantastic? They got a Cerberus on us. Now I got two things to avoid. The Brekkie shotgun users and the Cerberus. What do I? Seriously, teammate? Seriously? You're a dick. My teammate right there was such a dick. What the? I saw another person over here. They're trying to get up in my face. I get up in people's faces, not you.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Let me guess. Oh, I thought he had extended max on. Kill him, kill him, please. Oh, come on! I don't know what I'm doing. Like, maybe I could have killed her. I had no clue if I could. Wait, did my teammate already get him? Was that my grenade, or was that someone else's grenade? I don't know.
Hostile care package overhead.
What the f- Oh, there's a care package. There was a care package over there. I just want to get the guy with the Brekkie so bad.
Hostile lightning strike targeting active.
Oh god.
Hostile lightning. Care package.
Someone in here? What the? Come on, bruh! Rambo and Lindley are going back and forth with those Brekkie shotguns. They're going back and forth. Or at least I think they are. Speaking of which! It's like I said before, the Brekkie is fun to use and everything. But It's such an annoying weapon to face. Like, it's just so annoying. I was about to rock his world. Or at least I think I would have. I mean, that brick he's got some damage, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, what? What exploded in my face? Something exploded in my face. I would have had him right there. Come on. Oh, you just had to lay hive traps over there, didn't you? You just had to. Oh, how did I survive? Are you kidding me? Man, you bet that guy with the breaky, the haymaker is really pissed right now. You bet Oh, speaking of which, I got the guy with the breaky. Let's go. I got him. Oh, there's a haymaker guy. Boink. Got him. Just threw that for good measure. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go positive with the wrench. I don't think it's gonna be possible. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh god, oh god! HCXD available. Okay, let me just use this very quickly. I killed the same guy. What the? What are you so scared of? Well, I would say you'll be scared of the Cerberus, but, you know, you could have found another way. You could have just gone around. Whatever.
Keep pushing. We got this.
Well, it looks like I might actually win. We might actually win this, which is cool. Hello, Cerberus. How you doing? Oh, is there an enemy over here? Okay, well, I got double teamed. Actually, triple teamed, actually. I saw like three dots right there. I got triple teamed. Yeah, sure, triple team a guy with a wrench. That makes perfect sense. Did this guy hop right over me? Oh yeah, he did. He hopped right over me. He did. He hopped right over me and my teammate. Are you kidding me? What the heck? Where the heck is the enemy at? Pressed the wrong button. It brought. I meant to like slide, but it just wouldn't slide. Can I get this one right here? Can I get this one? Oh, why did you have to turn around? Come on, that's bull crap.
Perfect.
Well, I went negative, but we won at least. Man, that sucks. I should have had the final kill right there. You know, maybe if you learned how to lunge and you had longer arms, then maybe you could have.
Step up if you want to get burned.
Apparently these soldiers have no idea how to lunge with a wrench. They have no clue how to. Okay. Yes, me, those are kind of some lame taunts, to be honest. So far, I only went positive in one game, but I've won, like, two so far. I've won two out of four so far, so I've won half. I went positive in 1 out of 4, which is a quarter. So, it's either one, I somehow go positive with this Dracon Man of War class, or I win and go positive, or maybe I'll just go negative. My guess is I'm gonna go negative, and we're gonna lose, to be honest, because I mean, let's be real here, the Dracon is not good, but to be honest, the Dracon is part of the class, and I am going to use it, and it wouldn't be a class challenge if you didn't use every single bit of the class. Am I right? Alright, so, did I vote for random, by the way? Did I vote? Okay, it looks like I did. Apparently no one wants to be on Aquarium. No one wants to go to the Aquarium and see all the sea animals. Said they want to go to Hunted. I've heard that's a pretty good sniping map. I've heard it is. Okay, so I don't know if I should run around quickscoping with a sniper like the Dracon. I don't know if I should. Because, I mean, let's be real here. It's a semi-auto one. And I really don't think semi-auto ones are good for quickscoping or, you know, rushing with it. Plus, also, I don't know how sniping even became a thing to rush with in the first place, but whatever. I mean, I can try, but I don't think I would succeed. Like, I mean, you probably get the Heglitch spots and just hardscope those areas and, you know, just keep pushing up on Heglitch after Heglitch with snipers, obviously, but I don't know how that will work. But, you know, we'll see. So this is the final match of the Random Class Challenge. Is it going to be a win, or is it going to be a loss? Am I going to go positive, or am I going to go negative? Let's see.
Team deathmatch.
So, here we go. Dracon, Thermal, Fast Mag, Manowar with Elo Sights, and One Shot Charge. Vision Pulse, HXE, Guardian, GI Unit. Let's do this. Okay, I think I'll stop right here. So, is anyone gonna come around that corner? Anybody? What the? Why did our team leave? As soon as I push up. Okay, let's pull out the Man of War, see if we get any luck with that. Are you serious? As soon as I let go of my sight, there's someone just right there. Why? Why are you being such a bitch?
Threat neutralized.
Why do our teammates have to leave the game? Why? Just why? Why, guys? Why? I haven't killed anyone yet. Oh, come on! Quit moving!
Should have stayed cloaked, man.
Wow, that was a headshot? Dang, I didn't know that was a headshot. Must have been a lucky one.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Down.
Be advised. Hostile Cerberus.
Oh, great. Now they got a Cerberus. Well, I'm definitely not gonna go. What the heck, teammates? Why are you so rage quitty? Why? Well, I don't know where to go right now. I just have no clue where to go.
Outright and neutralized.
I honestly have no clue where to search for enemies. I have no clue. Because it's like, as soon as I see one area, I get shot in the back in the next. I mean, it's bullshit, dude. Yep, hold on to Dracon right there. What the? There was a guy in front of me? Well, excuse me, I was worried about the freaking aerial attack!
Hostile UAV above.
People always panic and they start moving around in circles whenever they get shot at.
Hostile counter UAV is online.
Vision pulsed. This outward guy is being nothing but a pussy right now. He's being nothing but a pussy. You know what? Maybe I should just use a certain part of the class instead of just, you know, using the Dracon.
Yeah.
You know what? From now on, whatever's in the class, whatever I can use in this class, I will use. So you know what? Fuck the Dracon.
So that is it.
Because I'm sick and tired of this. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of it. Really, I am. I look like such a noob using all these classes, but the problem is, these are random classes. I mean, could you go positive with a Dracon in a Man of War? Could you? I'd like to see you try. And here's the thing, you had to use... And here's the thing, what I was doing is I was using them both. I wasn't using just one, like I am now. I'm using just one right now because I'm sick of it. I'm done.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Oh my goodness. Where is the rock?
Prophet down.
Man.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
That was close.
Hostile care package overhead.
Wait. Can my HCXD somehow...
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
Can my HCXD somehow take out the Cerberus? Here, I'm gonna see if it can. Okay, I'm gonna test a theory here and see if my HCXD can take out the Cerberus. I'm gonna test it. So, where is that Cerberus? What the? There's a fucking Wraith. Okay, and now there's a Wraith. Well, crap.
Friendly care package incoming.
Well, we're getting destroyed. The Cerberus is right there! Okay, well, I'm just gonna stay in the cave. Yeah, I'm gonna stay in the cave. Well, actually, I'm gonna stay right here. I don't want that Wraith targeting me. Wait a minute. Is it possible that I can, Oh, no. Okay, it's destroyed. But the Cerberus ain't! Come on! You obviously got a rocket launcher. Use it on the Cerberus!
Hellstorm inbound.
These guys have done nothing but camp the whole game, from what I'm seeing. Oh, you gonna snipe my friend right there? I'll snipe you back. Yeah, how you like that? If my screen wasn't shaking so much, I probably would. What the? I was just gonna turn around right there. I seriously was. We are getting destroyed right now. Well, that's one way of using a shock charge. That's a Roger's weapon, at least. There's someone right next to me? Are you serious?
They're beating us. Turn the tide.
Ruin down.
Well, I think it's obvious and we're not going to win this. I think it's obvious. Oh my god, how did a single bullet not connect? Like, I thought I was aiming at his legs and everything, but I wasn't getting any hit markers. I mean, I don't know. I think I might be blind or something. I don't know. Akimbo Marshalls, are you kidding me?
This isn't what we trained for.
They kicked our asses.
I went neutral, at least. That's somehow going positive. I didn't go positive or negative, I went neutral. That is such a camper's weapon right there, or a sniper's weapon, or a sniper's secondary.
You ready to quit?
Yeah, I actually am ready to quit. I actually am. Oh, man. That was not such a good game. Well, that sucked. God. So, basically, I went positive in one game, and I won two games out of all this. Well, this is... Well, the first episode is not really such a good one, is it? Not a very good prologue, or not a very good introduction, or whatever. Not a very good one.
Let's make this
quick. I got 24.
You make most of my clientele nervous.
Alright, well, I'm going to see how long this was. You know, let me see how long it was very quickly. It was probably possibly an hour, I think, possibly. I don't know, let's just see. It was 56 minutes. Alright, so, yeah. Alright, so that's the first episode of the Random Class Challenge. Random Class Sunday, that's what I'm going to call this series. And it seems like we mostly had some snipers and, you know, a couple of pharaohs and a wrench class. Not very good luck. I mean, the pharaoh was pretty nice, but the wrench and the snipers, not so much. So anyway, if you actually did enjoy this first episode, please drop a like and all that good stuff. My name is The Gaming Brand, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.